This slice of nature is home to hundreds of pelicans. Many migrate here from the north, attracted by the warm temperatures. They make their nests in the mangrove trees and feed their young with regurgitated fish. This is as close as it gets to the wild in Miami.
The same pelicans frequently roost in the same spot, same twig, same branch. Look at the little guy with a lure in his head.
Look.
See him? See him,
yeah,
right up there?
Yeah, I see him, Harry.
But the dangers of human contact are never far away. Harry and Wendy have spotted a pelican that's been caught up in an angler's lure.
Come on. Is he in line as well? No, there we go. There we go. Come on, pal. There's fish for everybody.
That's good.
Come a little closer.
A little closer.
That's the spot to the fly. Here we go. Right
now,
over this way.
A handful right next to the boat.
Sorry. I thought you had him.
No, he's about to slip out one way. Come on. Now I got you. Watch out, because he's...
I've got him.
All right.
Oh, I think he's tangled in the...
Yeah.
Can you cut the... And it's on the other one as well. Okay, sweetie.
That's a lovely thing, huh?